Thornton again. Hornqvist out in front. Thornton holds. Now Hornqvist puts it in front. The chance and Dell the save on Verhaeghe.
Well, the Panthers working
and
on that far side.
Down, Randy.
Yeah. I think that the officials would be a little tentative calling that. They should, though.
Okposo. Well, after the whistle, Hornqvist wants a piece of Okposo. Look at this.
Now Okposo drops his gloves. Now the officials are going to be forced to make some calls here. Now they're both of them are going to go.
Well, I don't know why Hornqvist would go. I mean, he got knocked down. He never dropped his gloves. But he will go. You're accurate. Both of them. Unsportsmanlike.
Buffalo penalty, 21, 2 minutes unsportsmanlike conduct. Florida penalty, number 70, 2 minutes unsportsmanlike conduct.
Okay, unsportsmanlike. Let's take a look at the chance. Here, the Panthers full control on the far side. Look at the puck movement. Hornqvist to Verhaeghe. Didn't get a lot of that, and he just drilled it right into the crest of Aaron Dell. And then this is what happened. Okposo comes over and just knocks down. And then, you know, the NHL, they're trying to crack down on these type of infractions when unprovoked acts like that. But two each, the Panthers still on the power play here. Lots of time, 106 in the second.
Okposo is just angry. I'm not sure if Hornqvist said something. Now that top power play unit is on.